Hello guys, this is Ravens from DJ Integrity. Today we are going to see the new launches happening in this week. Next week is an important one for Windows users as Microsoft has a major Windows related announcement. Realme will also be bringing its Narzo 30 phones to India while Xiaomi has a new smartwatch scheduled to launch. Here are the key announcements for the fourth week of this June. And on tomorrow, Samsung is going to launch their Galaxy M32 Bingy Monster, which is going to unveil at 12 noon. If we talk about the features of this Galaxy M32, it comes with a full HD plus SMOLED display with a 90Hz refresh rate. It's gonna have a 6000mAh battery with 800 nits brightness. It is going to come with a 64MP quad camera and has a 24MP front camera. Xiaomi has a launch event scheduled for June 22nd in India. The tech giant plans to launch an upper mid-range phone, the Mi 11 Lite, as well as a new smartwatch, the Mi Watch Revolve Active. If we talk about the features of Mi 11 Lite, it comes with a 6.55-inch Full HD Plus display with 800 nits of peak brightness. It also has a 90Hz refresh rate and comes with a Coring Gorilla Glass 5 protection. This smartphone is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 732 chipset paired with up to a 6GB of LPDDR4X RAM and up to 128GB of storage of UFS 2.2. It gonna come in 3 color variants, one is Jazz Blue, Vinyl Black and a Tuscany Coral. If we talk about the features of Mi Watch Revolve Active, it will come with a blood oxygen saturation monitor and it will have a built-in GPS, GLONASS, Galileo and BDS features as well. Along with that, you can also see Vivo 2 Max sleeping monitor and a heart rate monitor and it will have around 117 sports mode. Along with that, you can also see that 110 watch faces with custom and it will also include the body energy monitor as well as a stress management into it. It is having around 3.53 cm always an AMOLED display with a calls app, notification, music control and Alexa built in as well. And the next is, month after launching the Narzo 30A and the Narzo 30 Pro 5G, Realme is ready to bring the Narzo 30 in India on June 24th. The manufacturer has already confirmed that the phone will be available in 4G and 5G versions. Realme will also announce a 32-inch smart TV alongside the new phones. If we talk about the features of Realme Narzo 30 4G and 5G smartphone, the two smartphones offer pretty much the same specification except for the processor, configuration, color options and charging speed. They come with dual SIM support and run on Android 11 based Realme UI 2.0. Both feature a 6.5-inch Full HD Plus display with a 600 nits peak brightness and a 180Hz touch sampling rate and a 90Hz refresh rate. Under the hood, as mentioned earlier, 4G model is powered by MediaTek Helio G95 processor and the 5G model carries a MediaTek Dimensity 700 5G processor. The 4G model launched in a single 6GB RAM and 128GB storage variant. The 5G model, on the other hand, launched in a single 4GB RAM and 128GB option. If we talk about the features of Realme 32-inch Smart TV, it will be having a Full HD display which will come with 400 nits brightness. Smart TV will be offered on Android 9 Pie based Android TV. Users will get Chromecast built-in support in the TV and also it will come with a Chroma Boost picture technology. It will have 24W quad stereo speakers and Dolby audio support. Realme teased the Buds Q2 True Wireless Earphones in India with active noise cancellation. And today the company announced that Buds Q2 will debut in the Asian country on June 24th. Alongside the Narzo 30 4G and 5G smartphone and the Realme Smart TV Full HD 32 inches. And then from the Microsoft is going to announce a new version of Windows on June 24th. We already know that it will be called as Windows 11 thanks to a leaked version that is already available on the web. Again on the same day, the Vivo is also planning to launch its new mid-range 5G phone called as Vivo V21e 5G. Vivo already sells a 4G version of the device powered by the Snapdragon 720G processor for a little over $400. So the Vivo V21e 5G is going to cost a little bit more. If we talk about the features of Vivo V21e 5G smartphone, it will come with a 6.44-inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display. It runs on MediaTek Dimensity 700 processor. If we talk about the rear camera, it will be like 64MP plus 8MP camera. It will have a 32MP front-facing camera and a 4000mAh battery which are having 44W fast charging. It will be having an in-display fingerprint sensor and it runs on Android 11 with FunTouch OS 11.1. You can also get 3GB of virtual RAM and a 3.5mm jack and the thickness is about 7.67mm and the weight of the phone is around 165 grams. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.